If you've ever tried to uninstall Mail from your Mac, you might have encountered some issues. The reason you can't uninstall Mail is due to Apple's System Integrity Protection, which restricts the ability to modify pre-installed applications on Macs. It serves as a protective measure to prevent any issues with the system. If you want to make the Mail app work smoother or clear its caches to free up space on your disk, there's a quick and easy method to do it. Use App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Here's how. Launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Open its settings and ensure that the Display System Applications option is enabled. The app will automatically rescan your apps and display all of your Mac's applications, including Mail. Locate and select Mail in the left panel. Enable Expert Mode. You'll see all mail-related files in the right panel. Select Mail Caches and click the Remove button. Confirm the removal. To reset the app, you just need. Within App Cleaner and Uninstaller, locate and select the Mail app. Right-click on Mail. Select the Reset Application option from the context menu. In the confirmation window, click Remove. Clearing and resetting the Mail cache can help resolve common issues with the app, such as slow performance. App Cleaner and Uninstaller allows you to accomplish this quickly.